Hello everyone and welcome to the Tuesday video. So today we're doing something a little different. We first off have a package that we're going to be opening tonight that is a Christmas gift from a viewer. Her name's Cynthia. We'll tell you all about her once that comes up. And we also are going to the bins today. So I also wanted to include this in the video because a lot of people ask what the Waterloo bins are like, Waterloo, Iowa. Where we live, where Ryan goes to college, because they're a bit different than the normal bins. And they're definitely not where we get most of our stuff. So I wanted to show you guys what it's like. Also, Ryan hasn't been there ever. So he's gonna be going for the first time today because it's finals week and he doesn't have a final until tomorrow. So he can actually go for once.
I don't know how I'm gonna feel. I'm nervous.
Not great.
I'm gonna be like Anne and get like clown mug.
And also, we have hauls coming up this week, so you don't want to miss those. Those will be on Thursday. Probably going to be split into two parts. They'll also be posted on Saturday if we don't have time for What's Sold Saturday. We're going to try.
Oh my god.
Or on Tuesday if we do What's Sold Saturday, which we are going to try. Before the bins, of course, we got to do a package run.
And two packages.
I'd like to say thank you to Ivy and Blush from Instagram. She's always so nice and she watches all our videos, so you're probably seeing this. But she bought that Chloe Paddington bag that I found in the bins. I gave her a good deal, so thank you. We're here. Oh my
God. It's so tiny.
I don't think Anne's here.
Darn.
I think the bins long scared her off. Much smaller than the bins we're used to. Let's go. Like I said, this is Ryan's first time here, so. Bag for the consignment store, and Ryan just complained the whole time.
Oh God, it was awful.
I got that clip for you guys so you could see what it was like in there.
It was so cold because there's no like,
it wasn't that
heat.
Cold. It He's literally freezing. Such no, a princess. So this is the kind of stuff that I get for the consignment store here. I got like a couple belts, Michael Kors, American Eagle, Ralph Lauren. Just some like sweaters. They're not any name brands like Maurice's. I got a Tommy Bahama and I think just like some Kohl's brand. Eddie Bauer, they like, they mark it up. It's kind of like with the Real and ThredUp. You just kind of have to learn what brands certain places mark up or like or whatever. Some local college shirts, Loft. They really like Nike and Pink, they mark that up. Same with American Eagle. Anything new a tag, they like. And then for me to sell, I got an Athleta skirt, this Millie for Design Nation pants, which I've sold before. I don't know, I might not list them, but I might. Another Spiritual Gangster floral robe, which yes, I know is FabFitFun now. We got a mic right here. There's Chip, so he's very like intense. His tail's wagging now. And Lyse crop leggings that I'm gonna sell. But yeah, that's all I got. Not very fun. Not very great. Not very spectacular. Right, Mike?
Right, Mike?
Welcome to a box that we received from a viewer who we are pretty close with. She talks to us on Instagram all the time. We're obsessed with her. She's so funny.
She's also in the live chats.
Yes.
A lot.
I was just going to say that if you watch our premieres, she's there a lot. Her name is Cynthia. She always has, her name is always Cynthia on everything, on her usernames and everything.
Cynthia Halverson.
She is a photographer from California.
She's a good photographer.
She was originally from Minnesota, so I don't know if that's why she likes us, but she likes us for some reason, and we like you too. But she sent us a box in the past, if you remember. There was one time where we uploaded two in a row of opening mystery boxes from viewers. She was one of them. She was the one that sent us the row pants
and Jean-Paul Gaultier and just tons of like insane,
it was wild,
insane things, which I will link below. Also, I will link below her Instagram and her Poshmark.
Go follow her.
She's amazing. So like, check that out. We don't know what this is.
No.
She just DM'd us and said that she was sending us a box that's gonna make her laugh. She said she might need to wear Depends because it's gonna make her laugh so hard.
Please don't wear Depends, Cynthia. Oh my god.
She said this is like a Christmas gift to us, not something you can find every day at the bins.
I'm kind of nervous.
She said G.
I don't know what's in this.
She said G from G and Michelle bin pickers would also like this.
To
I don't know.
Fur, land, or camo.
A lot of very
it's property.
Not like not giveaway type hints. So we literally have no clue what this is.
Can
as
we
you can tell,
shake
we have
it. Can
not.
We hear what's in it?
It's pretty heavy.
Oh, you can't.
I think it's fully packed. I don't know. We don't know anything about this. She didn't tell us anything except that she's gonna laugh. And there's a card that has instructions. I don't know.
Cynthia, stop. This makes me nervous.
This is weird.
I really hope it's like serial code letters. Like you have 9 minutes to whatever the bomb.
Yeah.
It's like a Saw situation.
But.
Let's I swear to God, if something jumps out at us, Cynthia, I'm going to kill you. I'm unfollowing you on Instagram. We are not friends anymore. I don't like scary surprises. I don't like surprises in general. They make me nervous.
Oh, and can I just point out that on the package, she wrote, to Jack, flipped thrift, queen of everything.
An icon. We love her.
Even though this is to both of us, she wrote that. I think I had just
mailed like
her
USP,
something,
yeah.
So she, I think, kind of just like...
Oh my god, Cynthia, I swear to god, if this pops out of here, I'm gonna kill you.
So...
This is gonna make me... If it's one of those glitter thing... Oh, I got nervous.
I'm just kidding.
Stop! Okay, so I see the instructions.
There's a note, which...
Here are the instructions. I'm so excited, Cynthia.
Okay. Hi, boys. Merry Christmas. Here are a few little gifts that I hope will bring you joy. As much joy as you bring to others with your unique style of delivering knowledgeable content and witty banter.
Mm-hmm.
And let me not forget your Gaga-esque amazing style and taste.
That's,
if you didn't know...
That's to Jack. That's not to me.
I'm obsessed with Lady Gaga. Well, not as obsessed as I used to be. She's my favorite musical artist, but I used to be, like, hardcore.
Mm-hmm.
Well, you did choose me for a friend after all, LOL. But before you get to unwrapping, you need to solve a riddle. I'm nervous.
I don't like this anymore. This isn't fun.
Enclosed in this box is an article of clothing. I want you to find its unique detail and tell everyone how you would describe it in a listing on Poshmark. I'm split down the middle over who I love more. Big hug, Cynthia. Posh Closet is at Cindy Boom Boom.
We love.
And her Instagram is at Cynthia Halverson Photo. You guys should go check out her photography.
Go follow her. Oh, and she said love to Mike.
XOXO Cynthia, heart to Mike. Why she just tell me through in a dance go? She's like obsessed with how Ryan says dance goes.
Dance goes.
So. Okay, I'll take
so
the
wait,
first
an
thing.
Article of clothing.
I'll take the first thing out. And then.
What in the hell? What is this? Oh, it's Tiva! Oh! Okay, but I like this.
Is it a dress?
No, it's a jumpsuit.
Oh, this is Tiva's?
This fits me, okay. Cynthia. I'm gonna wear it.
I don't know.
I'm squeeze my fat.
I assume she probably the one that she wants us to say a detail about is whatever's like last. Okay. Unless it's the fact that.
Wait.
The crotch and the back have a full zipper.
They're like, like galoshes.
They split down the center.
Yeah.
It's like perfect for all your bathroom adventures.
Perfect.
For the lady on the go, who's gotta go.
There you go. Perfect.
Okay. Okay.
Boom.
I don't know which one she wants us to go out for the club. It's okay.
Oh.
Oh, that was it.
Oh, it was it.
Perfect
lady
for the
lady on
the go.
Who's gotta go.
Who's gotta go.
I love that. Okay.
Okay.
I'm gonna
this
take
is
the
probably
one with the
for
cats
you.
On
so there's
it.
Two things. Okay.
It's a mug.
There's a, it's like split down the middle, and it's like symmetrical gifts. Like this was on this side, and that was on that
I
side.
I love this cat wrapping.
And one has cat wrapping.
I like this one. Oh, she's feisty. Oh, she's mean.
I love that she just...
No, I love his little outfit, though. Look at him.
I love that she just threw in that Tiva thing just to see, like, artistry. Okay, but Cynthia could get her defense on and off with that on.
Cynthia, why did you send it to us? You could have used it. Okay. I'm keeping this paper.
This is some intense paper.
If I, like, don't work.
There's a story about this if Ryan has the same thing. Also, please ignore my one blemish. I never get blemishes
ever.
Oh! Is
it? Okay, yeah, I think so. She got us mugs.
Hearst Castle mugs. Okay, fun fact.
Marble columns.
So she just had a photo shoot in the Hearst Castle. If you don't know what the Hearst Castle is, it's like this beautiful castle in California, mm-hmm. owned by the Hearst family. This like really insanely crazy rich family. Yep. Everything about the castle is so Versace-esque. Lady Gaga had a big music video for the song G-U-Y. I'm sure no one knows it, but.
It's a good song.
I love the Hearst Castle. It's so Versace, so Gaga.
I think it's so cool. I love this.
Oh my gosh, I love this. Thank you, Cynthia.
It's so pretty.
So big too, which is perfect.
I know, because, this is like, a big mug.
I need like a gallon of coffee.
We love a big mug.
She gave us these.
Oh, this is cute.
These ones say to Ryan. Oh, wait, this says to Ryan.
This is to Jen.
I have the cat one.
Posh Mom Cynthia.
From Posh Mom Cynthia. Aww.
Why can't I get mine open? Oh my god, a matching koozie.
Perfect.
Oh, I can't wait.
This is so cute. Okay.
Oh my god, it's big.
All Ryan and I do all day is drink Coke Zero and Diet Coke.
Drink
this is perfect. It's another Hearst Castle thing.
I was like, can I put it on the mug? No.
Oh my gosh, that's so cute.
I didn't realize it was this big.
Look at this castle.
No, it's insane.
That's insane. And the beautiful pool.
It's so big.
Again, like Versace hoop.
I'm literally going to use this every day. Same. Though. Like, I love a good koozie. I never have any koozies when I need one, I feel like. So, like, heck yeah.
Thank you, Cynthia.
Thank you.
Oh my gosh. You didn't have to do this.
No, but I'm very glad.
She's so sweet. I love Cynthia. Hopefully you all enjoyed our unboxing of the box from Cynthia.
It was so nice.
I'm obsessed. These are so cute.
They're so pretty.
I'm so excited. This is straight from the Hearst Castle. I love that.
Big mug.
Thank you guys for watching our unboxing video. Be sure to subscribe because we have... major hauls coming for you.
A lot of hauls coming this week. Oh my god.
Thursday there will be the first part of a haul.
Big haul.
And then it'll probably be two parts. So Tuesday there'll be part of a haul as well. And we will try to get a what's
I know we haven't done them in a while, but we've been really busy. I'm sorry.
So we're not going to promise you anything, but we will try our hardest because we know we skipped a week. We need to get you a What's Up Saturday.
I know.
So we're going to try. Thank you for watching. And I hope you enjoyed as much as we did. Thank you, Cynthia. We love you so much.
Thank
once
you,
again, we're going to link below.
Cindy Boom Boom on Poshmark.
We're going to link below everything for Cynthia.
All her places.
Go check her out.
Please do.
And that's all we have for you.
Okay, have a happy holiday. If you're a college student, good luck on finals, maybe. Unless they were last week, then hope you did good.
Bye.